Ariana Grande is a powerhouse, both vocally and the way she handles herself. Here at SugarScape, we've put together our top 7 favourite Ariana Grande feminist moments. Number 7. When women express opinions. During an Apple Music interview, the topic of being a diva and expressing your opinion was brought up. Ariana shared her experience with the double standard. She goes on to say, "When men express their opinions, defend themselves, or are directing something, they are brilliant." She finished it off by saying,
"It's just so not the same thing with women."
Number 6. Double standards. In an interview with Billboard, Ariana says, "If you're going to rave about how sexy a male artist looks with his shirt off, and a woman decides to get in her panties or show her boobies for a photo shoot, she needs to be treated with the same awe and admiration." Number 5. What feminism means. Ariana did an interview with Pop Sugar and was expressing what the definition of feminism is.
"It's not boy bashing at all."
After saying how it was not boy bashing, she goes on to say how there is a misconception about what it means, and that she loves both boys and women, and how feminism is about being equal.
"It's not about being above men, it's about being equal to men."
Number 4. More than an entertainer. With an interview with BBC Radio 1, Ariana shares that she is more than just an entertainer.
"Affect me, because otherwise why do I have this voice? It's like I'm not just an entertainer. I don't want to just be an entertainer."
She wants to make people feel something, whether it is through her music or the way she handles herself in situations that make her feel uncomfortable. She ended with this.
"I want to make people feel strong."
If you're liking this video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn the bell notifications on. Number 3. Not an object. Back in 2016, Grande took to her Twitter to share an experience that she had. In this, she talks about how a fan was talking to her and her then boyfriend, Mac Miller. The fan proceeded to tell Mac, "Ariana is sexy as hell, man. I see you hitting that." Ariana went on to say how she felt objectified and sick by those comments. She then explained by saying, "I am not a piece of meat that a man gets to utilize for his pleasure." Grande finished off this powerful message by saying, "We are not objects or prizes, we are queens."
Whoa, boys.
You need a little brushing up on equality over here. Come on.
Number 2. Sexist comments. One of our favourite feminist moments from Ariana was when she shut down some sexist questions made to her by DJs. The interviewer asked Ariana what she would choose if she had to go without her phone or makeup.
Men assuming that that's what girls would have to choose between?
Now, this is not a question. Can you really go anywhere without your cell phone?
Yes.
Number 1. I'm Ariana Grande. And one of our favourite videos of Ariana was back in 2015 when she shared video diary entries from her tour honeymoon. She talks about how reporters were asking her to talk about boys. She then told them no, and when they asked why, she replied with this.
"Because I'm not Big Sean's ex, I'm not Niall's possible new girl. I'm Ariana Grande, and if that's not interesting enough, don't talk to me."
What were your favourite Ariana Grande feminist moments? Let us know in the comments down below. Thanks for watching SugarScape, and we'll see you next time.